and you will notice the wait to start light stays on less and less. It doesn't stay on as long, which I'm assuming means the air intake heaters are working. Holding my foot on the accelerator to hold it at 1000 RPM, right there.